electricity market.
Okay, Warren, my apologies. We'll have to go to the AEMO chief.
To operate the system under current conditions while ensuring reliable, secure supply of electricity to Australian homes and businesses. By suspending the market, we're creating a simple process where AEMO has true visibility of which generators are available and when, in advance, rather than relying on last minute interventions. That visibility will help us to manage the system in real time, as well as to understand the balance of supply and demand in the periods ahead. Despite this, conditions remain tight in the coming days, in particular in New South Wales, where we would urge consumers to conserve energy where it is safe to do so. The suspension of the market is a temporary measure and will be reviewed daily. We'll return the market to its normal state once AEMO is confident that we can operate the market again and not see generators withdraw their availability. Practically, this means we're creating one single place where generators can put their availability, be dispatched in a methodical way, and have a simple, clear process for them to recover their costs. Prior to suspending the market today, AEMO had issued over 5,000 megawatts of directions, and that's roughly 20% of demand. And it is simply not possible to continue to operate the market in this way. These actions today, we're confident, will deliver the best outcome for Australian consumers